My hope for the future of the internet is the kind of issues that I just mentioned there, disability, multilingualism, older people, are seen as just as normal as anyone else. So that when somebody turns on, jumps onto an internet site, it's as natural for me as a blind person to be able to use it as you as a non-blind person to be able to use it, that it is just open to everybody.